okay, on my run sheet, I had this that. Do councillors want to set a time for a get-together? Here's your options. Thursday the 11th. Tuesday the 16th. You just lost Tuesday the 16th. Friday the 19th. I don't mind that. It's the day after my birthday, so not really hard time. That's okay. Okay. So there's two options here, the dates. Thursday the 11th, does that suit anybody?
No, that's
okay,
school holidays and I'm away.
Friday the 19th of October in the morning.
I'm the only one, it might suit everyone else. I'm just saying.
The 19th.
Yeah, well that's
Friday. If you guys can get in the room, I don't care if it's 6 o'clock at night with a bunch of fish and chips. And a box of homecats. But it'd be nice to get a turnout, or at least a majority. I mean, I don't know if any date this before. But you've got a lot of work to do, and I understand that. So do you want to have fish and chip? Cheryl puts on a real good fish and chip party. That's sure. And the Heinekens are in a fridge of all just about gone, but they're used by date. I realise the pick cans on, so be careful, please, Ricky. So do you want to do that?
It's Friday the 19th of October.
Yep.
Not
enough,
but it might be a late weekend though, so that might be a bit.
Oh, yeah.
That people's plans could change between now and then.
Suggesting, say a 5 o'clock or after 5, get together with something and sort out the days between
us. Sure, then get some fish and chips and some Heinekens and let me have it.
So you might be able to do it on the 23rd, you've got a full day here, and then maybe finish off up.
It'd be nice to set a date now, wouldn't it, so we knew what we were doing. I'm looking here at this Tuesday the 23rd, it says, maybe I've got this wrong, but it says workshop invite, Bonshore Park, proposal for Lake Taupo, Lake Terrace traffic calming, etc. So why don't we do, what time are they likely to finish?
You've got a number of workshops there. You've got, after that is the events workshop, then you've got the PMG, and you put in the the bus shelter from 2 to 3. So unless you want to have your get together after 3 o'clock.
May as well, it's a full day. May as well make it a full day.
Wednesday night, this is the 17th at 5:30, fish and chips and beer.
Wednesday, 17th.
Party politics and practices. Wednesday the 17th, 5:30, dinner supply, council's chamber. No, listen to me. Wednesday the 17th at 5:30, fish and chips, beer, wine, party, politics and practices. Do I have any objection?
Yes, I'm at the wine or house and catching the Sunday night.
I'll work it out.
Okay,
I'll have one more go. Thursday, now I'm going to have one more go. Listen, Thursday the 18th at 5:30. Does it suit?
Yes.
Yeah. Fine.
Yes.
Good, because that's my birthday.
You can't have ruined the birthday party.
Thursday the 18th at 5:30.
Right,
and I'll wander from here down somewhere. So that's done deal, is it?
What is
it?
Parties, politics, and what?
Practices.
Practices.
Something like that. 3P party. Don't come in your pyjamas. So does that suit everybody?
Yeah.
Right, that's cool. Yeah. No. All right? No.
So we have an hour of meeting and the rest is...
Daniel?
Yeah.
And Cheryl supplies fish and chips and whatever.
Put it in there.
Right, so if I can have a mover for those things, please move. A second, please. Seeing the Council of Gods, all in favour, say aye.
Aye.
Members' reports, please. Moving to. Oh no, hang on.